Good job. Good, 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 good. I had a bite. I'm pretty sure it was 2 inches long. But I had a bite. You check all these on the inside? Is this where you caught all your perch? Pretty much. There, I'm not skunked. I caught one of your 6-inch perch. Yeah. What's that hole doing way the fuck in there? There's not even another hole within 20 feet of that fucking hole. I can't even come over by ya. Yeah, an old 8-incher. Right. Ain't many of those rolling around. Oh, that's where I died, that's why. That was my hole next to it behind you is the last one. I just broke off this string of holes and I was headed in towards you. Yeah, that's nice. Oh well. You just get two more and you'll have a meal for somebody. One person. Like 4 feet deep there in solid weeds. A little perch. Let's fish. Decent one. It's a medium one. It's a 7-incher. I caught a fish.
Don't want a fish.
Why not? Well, too late. I didn't know if it would fit back down the hole, but apparently it did. I think we got a 2-incher over here. Heck. No, maybe not. Well, this is smaller than the last one. You miss one? Happy crows. Right where you need to be by that bucket mark. Because this one was all weeds, but I didn't make it up to this one. Perch. Have no idea where my jig was. I never found it. But the pole bent in half, so I figured I should wind. About the same size as yours. Two hours. That's all there is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4 to 3, huh?
Pretty. That one could probably go back, Chris.
That one's 8 inches.
That's a little rough one. That's still enough for...
Let's see.
Say he's like 7. Might not even make 7.
You might have to clean him anyways after that. Oh, who kept that?
Yeah, not even so.
He swam away. So 6.
6.
1 8-inch bluegill. The perch are the same. 8.5-inch perch. Honestly, say that's the worst I've done out here this year.
I can't imagine why that would be.
No, I caught 3 one time, but my son had 5 or something. I think that was before the Packer game.